It was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out chopping cotton, my brother bathing hay. And at dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. And Mama hollered out the back door, "Don't remember, wipe your feet." Then she said, "I got some news this morning from Choctaw Ridge. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge." Papa said to Mama, as he passed around the black-eyed peas, "Well, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. Pass the biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I've got to plow." And Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe, anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Brother said he recollected when he, Tom, and Billy Joe put a frog down my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him after church last Sunday night? I'd have another piece of apple pie, you know. It don't seem right. I saw him at the sawmill yesterday on Choctaw Ridge. And now you tell me Billy Joe jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Mama said to me, "Child, what's happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, dropped by today. Said he'd be pleased. That looked a lot like you up on Choctaw Ridge. She and Billy Joe were throwing something up at Tallahatchie Bridge. A year's come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. Yeah. Brother married Becky Thompson. They brought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going around. Papa caught it. He died last spring. And now Mama, Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. A lot of time picking flowers up on Choctaw Ridge.